On January 9th, approximately 300 airmen of the Michigan Air National Guard returned to Selfridge Air National Guard Base. They have just completed a four-month deployment to Afghanistan. The airmen operated and maintained the A-10 Thunderbolt II aircraft while deployed, serving with the 451st Air Expeditionary Wing based at Kandahar Airfield. For the 127th Wing, I'm Master Sergeant Terry Atwell.